Have you ever been mindlessly scrolling through Instagram and then you stop by a picture just to see how flawless and how perfect these pictures are, and it immediately comes to your mind why you don't look like that? I have been there. Me being a content creator, I post a lot of pictures very often, and I know the correct combination of the lighting, the angles, and the poses that I make. I get so many beautiful comments saying that how beautiful I look, or how beautiful my pictures are, or how bomb my figure looks, like body goals and stuff like that. I love all those comments. I appreciate your love and support towards my pictures and towards my content. But guys, I also find myself often scrolling down through Instagram and getting hooked to some celebrity picture and feeling like, oh my god, like I don't look like that. Her waist is this much, and I'm like, video completely dedicated to self-love in this month of Valentine's. And guys, before moving ahead, first and foremost, I am not making this video to bash anyone or to point out to any influencer or celebrity. This is just my personal observation, and honestly, this is going to be your observation as well when this video ends. Second of all, I do not want any of you to compare yourself negatively to my pictures or to me, because I know what goes behind a picture. A very good, perfect picture requires a lot of things. The lighting, the good postures, the perfect clothing, the perfect silhouette of the clothes, the perfect angles, all of these things together make a good picture. And in reality, nobody looks that flawless all the time. Right now, for filming this particular video, here is a ring light on my face, here is a tube light on, and here is a natural source of light that is coming from the window. These three sources are required to make me look like this right now. So just imagine what would be the level of professional photography and professional videography that you see on Instagram. And also, they add on like a lot of filters to it, and also a lot of face tune and body tune is done to make them look like that. I can completely understand how it feels when you compare yourself and it makes you feel so low. But let me tell you guys, there is nothing like a perfect body. Imperfection is being human, and human is being normal. Having said all of these things, I am not making an assumption, or I'm not observing out of nowhere. To back all of the statements that I've said, I'm going to show you an Instagram page that I bumped into the other day called The Celeb Face. This is a real eye-opening page. When I visited this page, I saw something that made me go like, literally like. This page posts side-by-side pictures of celebrities or influencers. One picture is the one where they are posing, they have correct lighting and the angles and posing, whereas the other picture is the one which is taken in the real time. This is the picture when they are not posing, or maybe they are unaware that the photograph is being clicked. Like, guys, rub your eyes and be very attentive. This is starting with Kim Kardashian. This picture right here, you can see so much of texture on her face and so much of pores on her face, which you will never see on the pictures that she actually posts from her profile. This is the picture of the close-up picture of what she posts on her profile, which is completely smooth and perfect. There is not even a single pore on her face. But this picture right here reveals what she actually is. You can see these examples. So dermal fillers, that is the face fillers, are injectable implants, soft tissue fillers or wrinkle fillers that are done by medical devices to create a smoother and fuller appearance in the face. I'm going to show you the picture of Kendall Jenner and the massive transformation that you can see on her pictures just with the help of fillers. Like, she went from this cute little girl to snatched up model look just with fillers. This very picture, you can see she's got a brow lift. She's got a brow lift, a cheek filler, a lip filler, a jawline contouring, a nose filler, a skin lightening, and also a laser hair treatment to get away with all of these baby hairs that you see all around your face. She has done this much to look like what she looks like right now. Among Indian celebrities, you can see a number of examples. For example, Anushka Sharma, how she got the lip filler, which makes her look completely different. I don't know, it makes her look more beautiful or less. Well, there's nothing wrong to enhance your features, but I'm just letting you know what the trick is. Apart from her, we have Vani Kapoor, Shruti Hassan, Shilpa Shetty, Aishwarya Rai, and n number of other celebrities and models who have done a lot of fillers to make them look more snatched up and to make their features more uplifted and to make them look the way they look in the pictures. I often find people putting them on a pedestal, putting these celebrity on a pedestal and then seeing them as these superhuman beings who are completely flawless. They are real people who have cellulite, who have rolls when they sit down, who have acne, who have pores, who have bloating, and that's completely fine because that's human. Not only they have these real life problems, they also have insecurities like me and you. Like, look at this picture of this beautiful model where she has posted this picture where she has a very cinched up small waist, whereas in reality it's broader than that. But to be honest, she still looks so beautiful. This is the insecurity that I am talking about. She's completely beautiful the way she is. I mean, she has a complete toned body, but still she felt the need to shorten and to cinch up her waist, and you see the real life problems starts here. And next is a very, very famous example, the example of this model or this celebrity that you're going to see right now is, yeah, her real picture is this and her picture that she posted is this. Not only she's making use of the good postures or the good angles, she has also edited a lot of her belly, a lot of her butt. Apart from this, there are a lot of technical people or professional photographers who can literally take out and see the real flaws in the picture and see where the editing has been done. Like this picture of Kylie, do you see, like, she has airbrushed the picture where she has tried to lift up the chest part and also the booty part. Like, I know Kylie is really, really beautiful, but you can see the amount of editing done here. And there are a lot of pictures. Instagram is showered with booty pictures, and what you don't actually see is that these pictures are taken from a down angle, and when you take it from a down angle, it looks more heavier. And also the certain poses which make them look more enhanced and more juicy. Yeah, goal of this video is not to point out to some celebrity or some influencer and say why they are using or doing such things. It is completely your body and it's completely their own choice to do that. You can completely enhance your features the way you like it. I am making this video just to make sure that you know that this is not the reality and that they have been doing such XYZ things to make them look what they look like now, and how you have been comparing yourself to these people who are not really real in what they look like. P.S. These nails are also artificial. Nobody has these nails. Nobody in real life can have this perfect nails equal in length. Yeah, I mean, I do have long, all of them are not equally long. Some are short and some are long and some are even longer. I want to end this video with an affirmation that I am perfect the way I am and I'm not going to compare myself with anyone. But let me tell you that whoever you are, whatever body type you have, whatever skin you have, is just completely beautiful and it's completely normal. We all are like this, and stay positive, stay happy, and love the way you are. Do not forget to ping me on DMs on my Instagram account whenever you feel like. I will be more than happy to help you out. This brings us to finally the end of the video, and like, share and subscribe. I will meet you guys again. Until next time, see you, tata, bye bye. You are beautiful the way you are.